Ban them all.
Bye from your future.
Ban them all so then I can't join again.
I did not tell you you could go.
Ooh.
Remember the
all of them suck on that bitches.
It is endemic on you to ensure you do not go before time.
You're in Dino's house now.
Bitch.
This is his domain.
Ooh.
This is kinda awkward, but I think you should get your axe tested. Something came up last week.
Your axe is so hard too.
I know, right?
Wow.
Solid, look at that handle coming out of it.
Solid silver.
I feel like you get stripped. Did
you polish that axe?
Quite badly.
I polish it mostly every minute. I actually carved my pipe out of it.
Maybe I just don't want to play on the other team. Maybe I just want to play with Spandini.
I'll let him know if you feel that way.
Do you mind not playing that thing so close to my ear?
Damn.
That's how you get
your
morale.
Turn up them jams.
That's how you get that morale. You gotta, gotta let it in.
You feel your morale rising?
Almost.
Something's rising with me.
Oh, certainly shit. Feel something rising.
Nice. See, the music rose on.
Rest yeah, and then you have the
dibs on your cartridges. Get him, Jeff. Get that rock.
I'll inspire the cannon then.
Don't worry.
Hey, look, I found a rifle.
Even some of those good tunes, Drew.
Are there
boy.
Many like it? And is
it.
Ah!
The other Jeff is dead.
Ooh, I got the bird.
What do you mean the other?
Now
he's
there is
the
only one Jeff.
How dare you call
no,
him the
No, he's been replaced.
Jeff? Damn, Jeff, how does it feel, bro? You've been replaced.
Don't
want to talk about it. It's okay,
buddy. My natural camouflage.
I'll distract them.
So we have Gnaw and Diadem in the same line.
That's gonna be bad.
Oh, I barely ever get killed without charging in.
I just need to hear, we're fine.
We're in a perpetual state of constantly
we're
charging.
Fine.
I don't think you understand that.
That cannon didn't just fire at us.
We're never
it
not
didn't.
Charging.
I know it didn't. That's why I said that.
What about the other one?
I'm sure it didn't fire this either.
Can
one
I get
time.
The axe?
Left face, forward march.
Go, 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 go,
we're
go, go.
Basically walk away from this.
Next.
Should
oh,
we
I
whistle
hear.
As we walk to be more casual?
There it is.
Don't do it.
Drew. My axe.
No!
Oh, he stole your axe.
He stole my shiny axe.
He's gonna start
finders keepers.
Question. Oh, shit.
I don't know why they always do that. They always just put themselves out in the open and then get surprised when cavalry just runs them over.
Holy shit.
Oh! Oh!
Here you go, Jeff. Just for you.
Harrington. Get good, Harrington.
Thanks, Harrington.
Yeah. Thanks,
Bay.
Shielded me from
it took that for me.
All tier.
That came across my screen and it spooked me.
Harrington died for our sins.
Alright, boys.
Thank you for the axe.
I don't see the cannon, so they can't see us. I think that's how it works.
Yeah.
Just ignore that cannon around that line right next to us a second ago.
Should we shoot that line, Garrett?
Oh, robot.
Somebody's like roboting. They aim at the line 12 o'clock. It's like four guys by the trees. Kind of aim like about a reticule above their head. And fire.
I see no one.
Oh, wait,
Portuguese, you're not even fucking looking in the right direction. God damn it. They're looking like every way but forward.
Fire well?
No.
I like the enthusiasm.
They're already running.
Hey, he was trying, okay. Who's...
I take aim again, 12 o'clock, aim about a red kill above their heads.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Shit!
Wow. And
ow.
Fire. Those are just musket guys, I don't...
I'm shooting at trees.
There was an impressive amount of death that just happened.
I'm hurt.
I'm dead.
What the fuck, how are they supposed to be here?
Medic
again,
aim
like another reticule and a half above their heads. And fire.
I don't want to stay.
We're not
here
even
anymore.
Getting
closer.
That's going wrong.
Are we?
They're using fucking aim.
We may have to aim above the trees.
They got the aim bots.
Oh yeah,
they got
just...
scopes.
We could just
their actual aimbots.
Right base.
Oh my phone!
Oh! That's their skirmishers now.
Yeah, their skirms are shooting at you now.
We're gonna shot.
Thank you for saving my penis.
That was just a fluke. Don't worry about that.
Off the wise.
Yeah, I'm sure we're fine. That is friendly cab over there to our right. Yes. Okay. Yeah, that is.
Yes.
We're good.
The enemy army is camping behind their own arty.
Cowards.
They're letting their arty do all the work.
Those goddamn cowards.
Oh, you have the numbers, oh but they held the hill.
Hey, Olaf, you got shot. You got shot just as I took a knee.
Yeah,
that's amazing.
You were supposed to take that for me.
Yeah.
Portuguese.
God's calling you out, Diadem.
All right, guys, right base and forward march. Just start walking straight forward. I'll link up with you guys in a second.
You gotta take care of something?
Push to the left.
Just follow
put
Nala.
The left a bit.
Just dress on Nala, guys. Unstoppable. Stop wiggling so much.
Ball. Jesus Christ!
I mean, the chances of cannonballs landing in the same place twice are like 3 million to 1.
But you're not in the same place.
Oh, that's a good point.
It's like 3 to 1 now.
Oh, God, we got skirms.
Statistically speaking, of all the people that are still alive,
unstoppable.
We're some of them.
Did I do something?
It was
just a little shell shock.
Incoming.
Woo!
Oh, I'm still alive!
Look at what you did, unstoppable.
I'm hurt.
Garrett, are we just gonna keep going?
Yeah. Oh, what? You want us to stop there?
Yes.
Hey, guys, keep in a double column. Keep following Garrett. You're all wiggling around like crazy. Just get the
damn
column.
Here comes the line in skirms.
Move to left. Spread out.
Skirms are gonna go in that way.
Oh, cow!
They're shooting.
Oh, God. It's a line of skirms and cow.
Yeah, this ain't gonna
their
go well.
Their entire army is camping there.
I don't understand what our plan was for this.
Here comes their cav.
Assault?
You really don't want to see what's
happening
to the right.
To your right.
Just keep following me, guys. Shut up. Keep following me.
Second infantry line coming.
Ah, behind us!
We're so fucked.
That was such a bad decision.
Friendly cav coming behind you.
That's all that we had left.
Charge the top of the hill. Friendly cav will deal with that cav. Just going for the hill. Try to take out some artillery.
Here it comes. Oh.
Alright, keep away from them.
There ain't no
form
horse
on
that I can't horse.
Ooh, form up on me. And fire wheel. Hold up. We got one guy. Nice. Defend yourselves.
Melee.
That's fine. Kill that guy back up to me.
Thanks for the save, Freeze Pass.
Yep.
It's my jam. Reload on me. Fire wheel.
Use them as shields, boys.
You see me. Form up right off me.
Unstoppable, you're the right.
Yeah, I'm in the right right now.
Just chill here.
Ooh, that does sound good right now. 4 pizzas, a bunch of hot wings, and pasta.
Ooh, I got the munchies, I'm in.
Dude, I could go for some spaghetti.
Spaghetti?
Bolognese.
Whoa. God damn it, now I want mac and cheese.
Ooh,
I don't like mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Garrett and Spambini are now engaged in a dance battle.
Nice.
Oh, this is not okay.
Where are they?
Our society is collapsing.
I see Garrett. At 12.
I think they're over there.
Over yonder.
Finish reloading, then we'll go back to our position. So, left face,
kiss.
When you're done reloading. Follow me.
That rock looks like Donald Trump.
It does.
Call to me here.
It fucking does.
Chill.
If he had white hair.
Why do we have to stop jumping?
And I
wrong song.
Take
aim at
enemy cavalry.
Wow.
Where?
Not the one that's on top, but like the guys moved to. Ah, never mind. Can't really see from here. They didn't camp out there. I swear to God,
that's a friend out there, guys.
10 o'clock. Bottom. It's like,
yeah. 10 o'clock.
They're moving left.
Garrett, we're
both shot. Don't worry about it. Are we?
Yeah, I see that cannon hole.
Alright. Left face, forward march. Get right up in these.
Guts.
Back into it a bit.
Oh, yeah.
And stop. We got half the guys in the fucking rocks.
This is a very good place to stop the line.
Hey, Garrett.
Got it. It is perfect.
This is this is just a quick reminder that the rocks don't actually stop cannon rounds.
Says you.
But the shirt can
stop ruining the immersion.
We are gonna put the test on this.
I mean, I'm okay. I'll just hang out.
I was there.
They do stop horses.
That line of eight killed by a cannonball. You know, statistically, they say you should bring a bomb on a plane because there's very little chance of two bombs being brought on a plane by two separate people. So I'm assuming it works the same way, but with cannonballs.
Good luck getting through airport security with that argument.
You let me know how that works out for you, Preacher.
So you're saying one of us should be carrying a cannonball right now?
Well, I guess we're all on a list now. Cavs and artillery, to be honest.
That's a good... Go on,
good one.
Oh, God. You want to hear another joke? Mm-hmm. Women's rights.
Oh!
Don't be a dick.
Ooh. Too soon.
So edgy.
Ooh, divorce.
So edgy.
Are you going to talk about ethics and gaming journalism too?
Oh,
stop triggering
my rights!
They're aiming for me. They know who to aim for.
Oh, what's going on there?
What the fuck?
What the?
Rip 19TE. You sat behind the hill the entire map and then went out by yourselves and got shot.
Slim, are you going to keep me safe?
Now we're behind by one.
Slim, save, choose one.
Oh, I guess we're going to my right. Halt on me here, firing position.
Keep it tight,
boy,
guys.
It's the cavalry.
Enemy cavalry.
Watch out, they're about to get into melee with us. And we're in melee.
Fuck!
We are, yep, in melee.
Reform the fucking line, because they're like, they're all over the place.
Oh, no! I am dead.
Alright, guys, reform the line, let's go!
Sprawl, no!
Check your sectors.
If you're on the outside, just down block.
Yeah, they're lancers, guys. Just fucking down block. You're fine.
They can couch.
And
now they got me.
Not.
Nope. Still in melee. Can't fire.
Oh.
I was down blocking.
Fire! Shoot. Nobody's fucking.
Gotcha.
Good luck, guys.
Shoot. No one's loaded.
There it is.
Nice hit.
We're all loaded.
Hit that
horse.
You
are now the only Jeff.
Well, I'm loaded, but my gun's not.
Oh.
There you go.
I think we're out of the cav circle now. We gotta reform.
Yep. Fine.
Make a nice clean line.
Reform the line. Make it look nice.
There's so many. Told you shots.
Tell that cav guy that there's a horse behind you guys.
Reload.
Cannon just fired.
Nice. Follow me. Zipper it up.
Ooh, I boy. Drink
goddamn
up here. Back.
Also, those POG were all over the place. They're attacking the top of the hill and us.
That's what they always do.
It did look like
spread out a
bit.
I kind of lucked us out in the end because, like, they weren't focusing on us.
They did kill a lot of people.
We fucked them up, though.
Why would this guy get right in the fucking middle of the infantry line?
Why wouldn't he?
He wants to feel included.
Is that cannon still active?
He must show his prowess.
I'm going to
try to reform on me. To my right.
Howie's active, straight ahead.
Halt on me here, fire in position. That motherfucker before he gets in line, battle with him. Watch the friendly cav.
Jeff, you really gotta sit down sooner.
Yeah. Hang on, I sat down.
No, not yet, guys.
Shut up.
Oh, spread out. Hey, push down the hill to the right. Just go down the hill.
I think we're in melee.
Yeah, we got a few guys in melee.
Sorry, I wouldn't try to go to the right and this cannoneer attacked me.
Alright, hey, we're gonna push right across the valley. We're not gonna form up. Spread out, guys. Everybody spread out. If you see get another guy on your screen, you're too close. Left and right.
You got it.
This poor man is just being chased by a mob.
Somebody's
of
probably gonna die.
Idiots.
Oh shit, it's
probably the bullet. As soon as you see green, no rules.
I'll take it!
No,
he's
even
right behind you guys. Turn around.
Don't worry about him. He's probably good.
Behind you, Portuguese.
There's one versus all of us.
Sato,
just
kill one of them. And
Sato,
then...
watch out behind you.
Fire low, guys. Rules. Blast him.
Watch
the guys kill.
Good shot.
Break and fall back.
Go, guys. Go, go, go. Scrims are gonna fuck you up.
Fucking retards. Reload.
Okay.
Stop where you are, reload.
Guys, we should be immune from all forms of cannon fire now that I have a shell.
He's got a...
No, you gotta cut off the pieces, is. And we'll each eat a piece, and then it'll reflect
you
it.
You thought I'd forget.
Hey, Druzy, charge back to cannon.
Let's go.
Spread out as you move.
Druzy's got our cannonball.
We're invincible now. Can't be stopped.
Really, we should give Diadem that cannonball. Just to make sure.
How many cap do they still have?
Pretty much most of them.
Diadem kicked that cannonball.
They kicked the shit
There's
out
no
of our
There's no way we only killed two.
In a line.
No way.
It'd be like if you went an unstoppable.
Where are we? Under line.
Push to the left. See that rock that's to the left? We're gonna pull him up off that.
Cannon kill
him. Just find me. Find me. Get a bat line to my left. Right here. Facing back towards the cav. Fire a wheel at them. Watch it. We got friendly cav in there. The ones without the fucking markers over their heads. Blast them. There we go.
Hey guys, aim for horses.
Don't worry about
aim
the guys on
horses.
Foot. Don't worry about the guys on foot.
Aim for those fucking horses. Those
shit
ones close.
Horse. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Ice Oculus.
Stay in line. Stay in line.
He literally was just charging us straight ahead on, so.
Yeah.
Fire wheel. Keep firing wheel. And we're coming.
Alright, we're in melee.
Man, those are good shots.
We're in melee, kill that, those guys.
Get back in line, get back in line.
We got an infantry regiment playing out.
Hey, break off.
Go down here, boys.
Gather with me. Nice, we slaughtered those guys.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Reload right here.
Loaded.
Garrett, cannon shooting. Spread out.
I'll pull out the cannonball.
Quickly, Druzy.
Head back to the other cannon piece. We can't fight skirmishers like this.
Where is it?
I'd say we're
just
safe.
Right back.
Oh.
That way.
Come on, guys. Oh. The way we came from.
There it is.
Diadem, not you. Wait. God. No. This
what?
Way. Follow me. Just follow me. The
oh,
other
Jesus
cannon
Christ.
Piece.
Oh, the where other... I was going. Okay.
See, hold your shot. Get a battle line to my left right here and fire on the infantry down there. That cavalry has to fight to the death pretty much right now. So. Fire will, guys.
Yeah.
I know
that cannonball is coming closer.
Good job, guys.
Oh,
I'm dead.
Yeah, those are skirmishers.
Fire one more volley. Drop your last round at it. Alright, break and fall back. Get down the hill. Get down the fucking hill! Jesus. Reload on me.
POG up there.
That's
yeah,
right.
Yes.
They take
it. Just take it.
Don't worry about it. Just keep moving.
Playing the pipes. Got to put away the round.
With your tasty jams.
You guys all can't be sitting down.
Rearrange us to kneel.
Alright, ceasefire. We're going to charge the top of the hill. The final battle against the enemy skirmishers.
Are we charging?
Somebody get these motherfuckers in melee.
Afro.
They're in melee! Oh my god!
Who just killed you in melee?
Good kill.
Nodus.
Nodus here charged, and he charged.
Oh, that guy just fired out of line.
They're all huge. Yeah. It's just...
I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it here.
Whoever killed me.
Damn it. I got Ginger.
Fucking
that's
kitty.
Most huge.
Oh, it was most huge.
I'm gonna take that Diadem.
Why were your pants on the ground?
You know. Reason.
Why weren't your
pants on the ground? Pants on the ground.
Forward march.
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground.
On the ground. Pants on the ground. Oh, what's that from?
That
was like
from a guy. Yeah.
That's enemy cavalry.
Hey guys, shut up.
Head, I think.
Fuck. Red ult. Ultimate here.
I know.
Right
I
face.
Know the one you're talking
ripple
about.
Ripple advance from the left. Forward march.
You said ripple advance.
Yeah, you guys suck at rippling.
This is more like a wave. We're doing it more efficiently.
Shut up. Prepare to halt. Halt on me. Aim for the arty train. Aim for the arty train. Fire in position. Don't shoot at friendly calves. Actually, go ahead and hold fire now. Hold fire. We're going to get another ripple advance done when we move. Oh,
camp
shit.
Right.
Yep. Hold fire. Hold fire. Look right. Actually, reform line to my right. Reform line to my right. Fire on position. Fire, fire, fire. Oh, we're in melee now. Fuck. Just getting a melee. We're in... Oh, boy.
It's a lot of calves.
We're in melee, guys.
That's way too many calves.
You hold off on
this
waiting.
This is an uncomfortable amount of calves.
Christ, we got
well,
right.
Well, you know.
How long is the battle going to last, you think?
I don't
minutes.
Know.
It's enough time for me to join back in, then.
Yeah, definitely. Holy shit, what was our cavalry in that?
They got
they
slaughtered.
Forward before
well,
us,
they went
and
to
then
chase
they came
already.
Around.
Then enemy cav flanked us.
Again, guys, they're on our right, just fire right.
Oh, I'm sorry, Diadem.
God.
You walked right in front of me.
I wasn't moving.
He had a gun.
Stay, guys.
Oh, I just got double hit.
Just
stay together.
Them,
stay
guys.
Together. Don't kill the infantry man.
You're
I'm
all separated
you.
And you're fighting us all.
Stick together, boys. Where the fuck did you guys go?
Yeah, you guys spread out like
that. I was still making my way up the hill when you
that wasn't gonna
fire.
Order.
I'm gonna abandon you all.
Hey, guys. Don't kill me. It's me. It's Kingsford. I'm
maybe
jumping.
We
don't
shouldn't
kill me.
Trust.
Oh, he is. That's
camp.
Him.
That's
yeah.
We're all dead.
I'm aware of that.
Nice sack.
I was hoping they could actually handle themselves against the PLG, but apparently they just circle impotently while the PLG wrecks our shit.
Wait, am I the last alive? What the hell?
Yeah, you gotta find a line.
Are we King German Legion? Or no, Black Watch.
Black Watch. Where is the operative term there?
What? Does anybody know where the nearest line is?
Behind you, because nobody else moved up to try to find a defensible position. They're just sitting in fucking spawn.
I'm honestly surprised I last as long as I did running through a cav fight.
The cav wasn't worried about you, they're worried about PLG, that's why.
I shouldn't have trusted you, Zach.
Hey, and you're an enemy, and it had to be done.
You should have done the surrender remote.
So the 63...
He knew who I was, he did it on purpose.
The 63E, that's their cav detachment. I thought they would be an okay match.
Really?
I almost fucking killed you on stop.
Alright, into the house if you can make it. Go! Go into the house now, quickly!
I got one.
It worked. Took out some of their horses.
Oh, my phone.
I'm too
horses
good.
Too strong.
Oh, come on.
Close the door! Close it!
Oculars.
Hurry, get in.
Atheist, stop doing that.
Don't go outside.
Wait a little bit.
Alright, good work.
What are you
doing
outside?
I think we broke their pulse pretty effectively that time.
I got two.
There's only a few of them left.
I know, I do yeah. Good.
I'm dead for unrelated reasons, however.
Oh, God! What the fuck?
There's
okay, Oculars, we got these guys, we got them.
Dead. Fucking horses.
Oculars, get in the house!
Died him.
Yeah, what?
I'm sorry.
No!
I was frantic at stabbing horses and you.
Can we leave the house now? I don't think it's good to stay here.
Yeah.
They're shooting
it's
us.
Fine.
There's kind of a rather large hole in the house now.
How does he know I'm Irish?
These fucking horses.
Guys, watch out. There's a cavalry guy inside the...
I got him.
I hate it when you're just minding your own business.
Remember, 3-0 window.
And a fucking horse busts through your living room.
You can't fire unless you're 3 and not in melee. The whole line still has to not be in melee. I'm dead, by the way. So somebody deal with things.
There's no one outside, Jersey, if you want to look outside.
No, there is.
There's no one right outside the door. Oh, he put a fucking barrel on the wall.
Good shot.
Oh, it was worthwhile. Even if it wasn't out of line.
Oh, they're
it
putting
was
barrels
totally worth
all...
it.
Oh, there are barrels all over the place. Get out of the house, get out of the house.
Line right.
Oh, behind us too. Yeah, to our right-ish.
Wheatfield side.
Yeah, that house offers no protection anymore. Shoot him! Shoot him straight ahead!
Hold the line!
They're gonna shoot!
Then keep firing.
Shoot the poop!
Nope,
you're not melee.
You guys shot him.
Kill somebody.
Melee. Watch the left.
Melee left!
Right. Now you're melee.
Melee the house! Oh, there's just one guy in here. Kill him. Yeah, there we go.
Reddit op admin, please nerf.
You should reload.
Behind the house.
Where's behind?
Work, everybody.
Oh, yeah, back there.
Where's the rest of them? Oh,
back
there they
there.
Are.
Oh, it's a lot. It's a lot.
Push line, it back.
That would be the 8th Royal.
There we go. We're going to go back this way.
The trees. The trees stay down.
This way. Well, oh, right here in the shed.
Yes, in the shed.
We can line up right here on the shed, guys.
Wow, you actually can't shoot. You collapsed there.
Here we go.
Yeah, bullet to the face does that.
You gotta pull back.
Oh, we can shoot.
You're not gonna shoot, you're just gonna hit the thing.
They're rifleman too, aren't they?
Bullshit!
Oh, shit, you can't.
You just have to back up a little bit.
This is why I drink.
There are many reasons why you drink.
Oh yeah.
God damn, Druzy.
Druzy, please carry.
We should go around to the other side of the house.
Put me on your back.
Anyway. As they try to flank us, we just move with them.
Everybody reloaded? Move. Oh, yeah, let's move.
Don't. Oh.
Oof. You're lucky you didn't get a kill
free
there.
Space.
Oof.
Here we go.
Oh. Why didn't he finish the fucking. The rocket?
They're charging.
You can't
charge.
Fire.
Counter charge. Oh.
Yep. Get him. Get him. Spin to win. Only way.
No.
Don't count course. On your ally being behind you. Count on an enemy being behind you. That's all there is to it. Spin to win.
Spin to win.
Spin you should die for
now. That was a terrible spin, Preacher. Try better.
That was even worse spin.
You need to kill both these people.
Listen, you're spinning like around their attacks. You're pretty good at that, but not anymore.
Because now you're dead.
I don't understand the concept of a spin.
Exactly. Keep spinning to win. There's no more allies near
you.
Spin.
Around.
Free space. You gotta watch it. You're 2-on-1.
Oh my god.
Oh,
now
god.
You're 1-on-1.
Oh. Team kill still a kill.
That counts as yours.
Got this. You got this.
Yes. Yes. I like how it's a kid singing about chest hair.
Always gonna wanna blow your all right. mind.
Thank you all for coming. I think we've all learned a very valuable lesson not to trust the 63E as cavalry.
Blame them.
Yeah, I'm absolutely blaming them.
Jersey.
Like, unequivocally.
I'm not blaming them. My side won.
That's a long word.
I like how you had the same idea as me. And
wait, did Prussia win the first map?
Yep.
No,
yep.
Were
you
we
killing
lost.
Yourself, Spamdini?
I don't remember if Prussia won the first map.
I remember because we killed the Reddits.
That's why the third map.
Yeah, that's the charge where they fired all in melee.
Oh yeah.
You know you'd want to think that, but
dude, I was floating right above you guys.